Battlefield Bad Company 2 is what made me fall in love with the Battlefield franchise. Yes, I have played the previous Battlefield games as well, but Bad Company 2 is the very first Battlefield game that I enjoyed so much that I ended up owning 5 copies on 3 different platforms for whatever reason. So, if you are just now discovering Bad Company 2, or if you would like to return to it on the PC, but your system is saying, nope, bah honey, you are in the right place. Today, I will be showing you how to improve the performance of Battlefield Bad Company 2. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from our desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Battlefield Bad Company 2 and then press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the restore default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all for me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
All units, move up.
Copy that.
Tango at 12 o'clock. Wait for the thunder. There we go. Good job, buddy. 2 more near the officers. Wait for them to get clear. Area clear.
Okay, stay put, guys. We're going in to listen.
Okay. pressure. You move up, we'll follow. ASAP.